Hi, here in this given problem, mass of the ball which is tied with the rope.